the casualties just started adding up.
We had one WIA and one KIA.
I brought him over here. I'll bring him back.
He's just looking straight up. He says, "Where's my chariot?"
And with his last dying breath, he apologizes for not being able to fight anymore.
I understood America so much more on the mountaintops of Afghanistan. What we stand for. People coming from all types of backgrounds, all types of races and religions, coming together as brothers and sisters. I witnessed that.